Geisha, you know, like people can't spread their words out the way you want to do it, but it's something, you know, as we age, you know, because I'm 77 years old now. And as we, I speak, I know sometimes it come out wrong. But, you know, you want to put it in place, but, you know, it's hard. Hard for me to do it, you know, because we went that far in school. I only went to sixth grade, graduated from sixth grade. Like sixth grade, we had to get in the field and work. And I raised up by a stepfather, okay? And me and my three sisters, we had to, you know, get in the field or if we want anything. But my word, I don't know, it seemed like so hard to come out, you know? My, you see that little girl? She correct me all the time. No, yeah. Grandma, you know, I don't understand you too good, Grandma. I said, how you mean you can't understand me? You can understand other things, right? You can understand me. No, Grandma, I don't understand you. Then he think for a while. Yes, yeah, something. Some of them, yeah, they call me from, if I'm from Africa or from, you know, I'm not from Africa. Tell them I'm a full-blooded American. As long as I can speak, you know, that people can understand some of the thing. I understand the way y'all speak.